Hey, here in the armory. I got a box today. I ordered a blue pauldron and ammo pack so that I can turn my 501st clone into a Commander Appo. So I believe that's what's in here. It got held up in customs in Germany for a long time. I think it shipped like December 7th and today is January 2nd, so it was in there for a while. Wanna be in the video? Taylor doesn't wanna be in the video. So I told him that I have a lot of problems with my post office, that they throw packages a lot, so he said he put a lot more styrofoam in it, which there's a fair amount of styrofoam in here. So, let's see. Here's this piece. I don't know what it's made out of. What do you think? What is that? Here's this piece.
I'll just shake it a little bit.
Wanna feel that one, dude?
Sure is this
one. It's got a cool little inner seal in there. Cool. And then here is the blue part. And I told him, I didn't know if he should leave it and I could paint it the exact blue that's on my armor or if he could paint it, but I told him to paint it.
Will it cost extra?
I don't know if it costs extra or not, but I didn't think that it should be exactly like the armor.
Why not?
I don't know. It was just my thinking at the time.
Yeah.
I'm a little confused how to put it together. I'm guessing I need Velcro. Maybe there's instructions. Does it look like one side is... It goes on the left side, right? Let me take my jacket off. What are these? Just pads? It's not a magnet, right? So there's this cool, like... inner soft seal that's right here. It's like a gasket sort of thing. I guess that goes there, and I'm gonna guess this goes here. Does that look right? Cool, excited to put that together. Not today. And then, let's see. The ammo pouches. I guess I have to attach these to some type of strap. So these are pretty cool. Obviously, we'll probably need to be sanded. There are three big ones, two small ones. So I have to figure that out. Yep, no other directions or anything else. So for all your pauldron needs. It looks like Sanotized Creations does a nice job. It will get held up in customs, but what are you going to do? Such is life. Thank you. Received.